Hello, ladies and gentlemen, between all that, welcome back to my World of Warcraft Legion Fire Mage Let's Play.
Hello.
Let's start by handing out, handing in this quest item. And, activate the Key Boy from Curious Shoppers. By the way, I haven't seen exactly what. See, so it's a memory cube. Let's see exactly what's up with this toy. Memory cube. Okay. So apparently we can view cinematics through these whenever the fuck we want. Useful! Useful, sure. Why not? Alright, at this point, I'm going to go back to Argus and try to complete as much crap there as I can. Right. What the hell am I supposed to do here? Speak to Romul to disembark. Oh wait, we've
come,
started.
Speak with me.
Oops, we barely started Argus. All right, this will be a long and arduous quest. Okay. Do we have assault anymore on here? Not yet. Possibly
Hold
never
your
ever.
Ground. We must protect the Vendicar with our lives.
Do not sit idle.
The Vendicar cannot fire upon the Devastators until the barriers are disabled. Hurry!
Alright.
We will not be able to
Help
hold
me.
This line for
our
long.
Our enemies will suffer.
You have my thanks, outsider.
Yeah, my thing so
that you do not engage the conquerors alone.
The light
I
cannot
sense
be found
here.
Only death.
These are some of the Eredar's greatest warriors. Do not underestimate them.
Oh, I will. They will kill them.
The Legion's bodies overflow with fell energy. The Legion has not been idle here during their crusade.
Of course not. They're crusaders. They probably have been advancing their...
Do not go near. You two will perish. They will not find us all. Not in the shadows.
The light cannot be found here.
Only death. Good to know. Okay,
the light
demons.
Cannot be found here. The light
Only
cannot
death.
Be found here.
And I almost did not see this. Hurry, hurry, hurry.
The
Let's
way
try these.
Is clear. Fire!
Complete disintegration. Let's go for this guy first. One more.
Our souls fuel their magic.
Yeah, that sounds like shit, dude. Sorry to say. I'm very
Do
sad
not
for you.
Go near. You two will perish.
Now who's who's underestimating who?
I don't have a time.
Bitch, I own this game.
By the light.
Might as well kill him. And this guy, because he's in our way. Try to finish this off, and then we'll kill whoever we meet.
Behold the might of the Vindica!
Crumble before our power!
I bet I could take the Vindicar single-handed.
I need to target something first.
Alright. Why am I sticking in green shit? Okay, so no reason at all. What? What did I do? Yeah, no, I'm ignoring you guys.
The hour has come at last.
25, 37, 35, 38. There we go, this one.
Will you join our cause?
Evil draws close.
Let us destroy this foul machine while we still have the chance.
There are no guards this close to their weapon. Something is wrong.
Yep.
This is no mere siege weapon.
We must stand together for Azeroth! The Zenithar's fall shall not have been in vain.
Indeed, no.
Hold
holy crap.
Here.
We are freaking owning this
look
guy.
Out.
The Legion
I am looking
will
out.
Stop at nothing to destroy.
Whatever that thing was, I doubt that
not
was the only one in Sargeras's arsenal. We won't be able to sustain another attack from one of those creatures. We must bolster our forces.
With who?
The Grokul slaves fled somewhere further down the ridge as they were free. They could not have gone far. They could be valuable allies in our fight.
I completely agree.
You assume much of their loyalties. Risk your life if you must. I will prepare our forces for the inevitable counterattack.
As you wish. Come, hero. I can feel their presence not far from here.
Mm-hmm.
Not all of my people left Argus when Archimonde and Kil'jaeden made their pact with the Dark Titan.
Informative.
Many joined the Legion willingly, giving in to Sargeras's false promises of power and glory. Those who realized the truth sought escape, but found themselves trapped in this nightmare. How they have survived this long, I do not know.
We must unite against the Legion.
Be on your guard, champion. The Legion is still but deception. We may well be walking into a trap.
It's very possible, Prophet.
Stay close. We are being watched. This hovel feels familiar.
Mm-hmm.
Prepare yourself, champion. We are surrounded.
Shit, that's not good.
Show yourself.
These are easily killable, by the way.
Well, at long last you return to the home you abandoned. That voice. Hatun? How did you survive this hell for so long?
We changed, just as Argus did. We endured. What choice did we have?
I have no wish to fight you, Hatun. But I cannot allow your bitterness to impede our war against the Legion.
You turned your back on your people, Prophet. Your world. Such betrayal should be answered with death. But your allies saved many of us from the Legion's grasp. Perhaps you have changed.
Enough!
Stay your weapons! The Prophet and his ally are not our foes. We must stand together, all of us, if we are to have any chance of defeating the Legion.
Hi, Exarch Turanian. We meet at last.
Sup, Turanian. Interesting how they reintroduced Tularian and Illyria to this world.
Fatoon's people saved me from the Xenadar's fall. Many others were not so fortunate. They hold the ground around the crash site, fighting for their lives. My faith is my shield. Dion, when you are ready, we have much to discuss.
Right away.
We will not fall.
Okay.
Take caution.
All right. Oh, let's go.
The light welcomes you, champion. For millennia, the Army of the Light has waged war upon the Burning Legion. Battles, skirmishes, sabotage. We were committed to our cause. Either we would end the Legion's crusade, or they would end ours.
Seems logical.
When at last our final assault on Argus began, we knew we might not survive it. When the Xenadar was hit, it seemed all hope was lost. But the Light never abandoned us. It called you here and gave us another chance at victory. What we do with that chance, that is up to us.
Damn straight.
Kronikai Crystal.
Okay.
This ridgeline will guide you to the pits. Stay low. We'll regroup shortly.
It's time to go and do a lot of crap around here. This will take a while. Huh, fell across the door, boss. What's the story? Astral Glory. Alright, so here we have some slaves need rescuing. Some assholes who need killing. Right. She'll get to them soon. Okay. Go for it.
You dare enter our lair?
No, please, shoo. I was just joking, mate. I was just joking. I don't intend to kill you. King. Okay. Slaves rescued. Scavengers. Used vials. Whatever. Okay, so the vials are not here. Brace ourselves. The moment is upon us.
Our chains hunger for your flesh.
Really? Awesome. Thankfully, the rains of Hellfire do not touch me right now. I concentrate upon that other insect, as this guy would say.
I don't have a time.
Dead. All right. for it to go. Okay. Oh, someone rescued that guy. Go for them. When I see some slaves wanting to be rescued, you know, I'll be there to complete this quest for another reason. You're in my freaking way.
Runakai Christor.
You're welcome. Last one. Oh shit, someone's killing him. I have to be hurry. Oh, we have to be fast, sorry. Okay. Call these guys in. These. They kill them or something. Whoa,
excellent mortal. Come, face your death.
Only 2 out of 14 slain. I need to go back.
I need a target.
Why specifically scavengers? Like, holy crap. Have a ton to kill. All of them are mine. Okay, Threat, let's just
I need to target something first.
Done. 4 more to go. Mine. Let's ignore that guy.
Ours is the strength of the wild side.
One more scavenger. There we go. Why am I being aggroed? And by who? Who dares? Come on, shoo. Let me go. I want to mount up and kill the last dude. There we go. Careful not to be aggroed by these cats. Okay, good. Hello. What was that sound? Was that a hit? That sounded ridiculous.
Over here, champion. Keep your head down.
Sure.
Light guide us. The army of the light stands ready.
Go, you can tank for me. Please do.
Ready your weapon.
My useless weapon? Sure. Readied. Go.
Whatever happens, we stand together.
Well, just fucking aggro already. Okay, good. No. No, you don't. You will not hit me with that bow. Oh, shit. Oh, okay. Cheating, eh?
Minions of the flame! Feast upon their flesh!
Well, that's not right. I'm the hero.
Illyria. Perfect timing, as always.
Awesome. Saved by Illyria. the best way to be saved. What's up?
Are you all right, Tyrell?
We stand together.
I am.
In no small part, thanks to our friend here. But Illyria, there's something else. When the ship from Azeroth arrived, I sensed his presence. I would know it anywhere, even after all the years we've spent apart.
Arator, he's here.
Fuck yeah, he is. Oh, that's all? Okay.
Kronikai Crystal.
Let's just go.
Didn't come this far to falter now.
Every day, for 1,000 years, thought about what I wanted to say to him. Now, though, words fail me.
I know, my love. I feel the same. But once we see our son, our hearts will speak for us.
They will say beat, 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 and then you'll beat the shit out of Arathor. Pretty sure that's good. Well, that's what's gonna happen.
But couldn't you have reached out to us, to your people, to me?
No.
Arathor.
Impossible.
Not a day passed that your mother and I didn't.
Don't be petulant.
Every choice we made was to keep you safe. It broke our hearts to be apart from you.
Mm-hmm. Sure, sure.
What news? We do what we must for those we love.
We must unite against the Legion.
The Vindicard will be the instrument of our retribution. As with any weapon, you should know it well before we charge into battle once more.
Alright. Will do. Okay, so someone's up. Have to speak to whoever's up there. High Priestess Isana. But I do not want to Hearthstone here. No point.
Blessings upon your family.
And the reason is that we can just teleport to Dalaran and then just take that thing here.
Kronakai Christor, Dionysaka.
Yeah, that's useless now since AP was deactivated. Okay.
Need assistance? Off and away.
Okay, now let's go back to Velen. See what other useless bullshit he will, other bullshit tasks he will hand out to us. Pandaria Shaman. Pandaren Shami. He has a ton of health. Now that's a guy who did some raiding.
Not all who wander are lost.
Okay, next.
My faith is my shield. Son, there is so much more we have to say, but our allies at the Xenadar will soon be overrun.
You must go to their aid, Tyrallian. I will scout behind enemy lines and provide a distraction. We will return soon, Arator.
I understand. Light be with you both.
You really believe them?
Stay safe. We will gather the others and prepare for the battle to come.
Okay, Crocul Hovel then.
It pains me to see them go, Aunt Verisa. I could not bear to lose them now. Not after waiting all these years.
I greet you. The Legion will.
Was this? Was this? Was this? Recipe? Oh, demons on the minimap. Okay. Subterranean.
Scouts found the remains of Agunar. We are in your debt, High Exarch. And yours, Outlander.
Flesh them out. I'll lend it to everyone.
The Legion will only fall if we stand together, Chieftain. And right now, we have friends facing grave peril.
There is a way.
Do you know that
we
way?
We will use what power we have to help.
We will protect these lands together.
A tunnel. So, this is how you have survived.
We have hidden. We have adapted. In our hour of need, this land still listens to our pleas.
Holy shit, Argus is a bro.
I will go ahead and clear a path. The bridge leading to the Xenadar seems to be the least guarded. Light be with us.
Indeed. Right, so apparently we're on our own for now. You know, I was wondering what was in there. No idea and don't care. Oh, you piece of shit.
You're not going anywhere, champion! The Master has plans for you!
Not today, monster! The light prevails!
Oh.
Faria, you survived.
Yeah, she's quite awesome.
I refuse to die while the Legion still stands, High Exarch. Follow me. We've set up a perimeter.
Great. Let's use it.
We stand together.
Okay. Three soul coffers.
The light prevails.
Crystals.
If you can walk,
and
you
attackers.
Can
well, guys, let's stop here for now. I know it's been only 25 minutes, but these quests are quite long, and I think this is the best time to stop. See you next time. Bye.